I can bet you a crore that you can give me no flower that has 6 petals. Now you'd be amazed because clearly I haven't seen all the flowers in the world. Then how am I so sure? Well, it's not random, it's math. It's Fibonacci math. You see, in nature, patterns aren't designed, they emerge. And one of the most frequently occurring patterns is the Fibonacci sequence, where each number is the sum of the previous two. So there's 1, 1. Blue. And that's why